Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Republican holds up disaster relief bill, expected to pass unanimously. Representative Chip Roy, R. Texas, has objected to a $19.1 billion disaster relief bill that was expected to pass unanimously Friday. The bill is likely to next be considered when lawmakers return June 3. A companion measure passed in the Senate on Thursday. The bill included about $1 billion in funding for Puerto Rico relief. Roy objected to the lack of funds directed to the southern border, where President Donald Trump has declared a crisis. After President Trump and Senate Republicans delayed disaster relief for more than 4 months, it is deeply disappointing that House Republicans are now making disaster victims wait even longer to get the help they need, House Appropriations Committee Chairwoman Representative Nita Lowey, DN.Y, said in a statement. This is breaking news. Check back for updates. Thank you for watching.